Actress Kangana Ranaut on Tuesday greeted her fans on the occasion of Navratri and Gudi Padwa. The actress shared a slew of pictures from the puja at her home. Kangana also shared a special story about the photo of the goddess that her mother Asha gave her when she left her home. In the pictures, Kangana is seen decked up in a beautiful sari paired up with golden jewelry and Maharashtrian nose pin. In one of the images, Kangana can be seen bowing down her head to a Devi picture. Kangana captioned the post, "Wishing everyone happy Gudi Padwa Navratri New Year. This little Devi picture that I am holding, my mother gave me when I left home. Lost a lot, but this stayed with me. I believe she looked after me. Navratri is, if you don't know what to do, worship your mother and take her blessings." On the work front, Kangana is preparing for her upcoming film Tejas, directed by debutant Sarvesh Mewara. The actress will also be seen in Dhakar. The film is directed by Rajnish Rezi Ghai. Dhakar also stars actor Arjun Rampal and Divya Dutta in pivotal roles. Meanwhile, the release of Kangana's upcoming film Thalaivi has been postponed amid the second wave of COVID in India. The film, which has the actress playing lead Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha, was slated to release in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu languages on April 23rd. A new release date is yet to be announced. Directed by A.L. Vijay, Thalaivi also features Arvind Swamy, Prakash Raj, Madhu and Bhagyashree in key roles.